My name is Dr. Nadine Tung, and I'm an oncologist specializing in breast cancer. I would like to discuss an important clinical study for patients with early stage HER2-positive breast cancer. This type of cancer is caused by a change in the HER2 gene that leads to growth of cancer cells. The usual approach to treating patients with this cancer is chemotherapy plus HER2-targeted drugs, then surgery to remove the tumor. Surgery is followed by more chemotherapy, more HER2 therapy, and sometimes radiation or hormonal therapy. However, several small studies have suggested that patients who have no remaining cancer at surgery do very well without further chemotherapy after surgery. The CompassHER2 pCR study is testing whether these patients can safely forego chemotherapy after surgery, decreasing the amount of chemotherapy typically used for this type of cancer, sparing patients from unnecessary side effects. So how will the study work? If patients decide to take part in the study, they will receive a single chemotherapy drug plus two HER2-targeted drugs for 12 weeks. These are the usual drugs given for this type of breast cancer. Then, patients will have surgery to remove the tumor and some of the lymph nodes under the arm. This is the same surgery they would have if they were not in the study. After surgery, if there is no cancer left in the breast or lymph nodes, then patients will continue to receive the HER2-targeted drugs for 1 year. In this instance, they will not have any more chemotherapy after surgery, but may receive radiation and/or hormonal therapy if doctors recommend this. The radiation and hormonal therapy are the same treatments they would receive if they were not in the study. If there is cancer left in the breast or lymph nodes after surgery, then patients will receive additional therapy, such as chemotherapy or a drug called T-DM1. T-DM1 is used for patients in this situation, even if they were not in the study. All participants will be monitored by their doctors for 15 years. An important part of the trial is to collect samples of blood and tumor before and after chemotherapy and HER2-targeted therapy to identify predictors for which patients will have no residual cancer at surgery after limited chemotherapy, and to determine which patients will have better long-term outcomes. Research studies are done to try to answer questions about how to prevent, diagnose, and treat diseases like cancer. The CompassHER2 pCR study could potentially help participants and make a significant improvement in patient care. Specifically, it has the potential to spare some patients the side effects of additional chemotherapy after surgery. For example, some patients could have fewer short-term or permanent side effects from chemotherapy, including less kidney damage, less risk to the heart, and a lower risk of leukemia. This type of personalized or precision medicine study will teach doctors how to make sure they give the right amount of treatment to improve patients' chances of doing well, while also reducing their risks of complications from therapy. To learn more about the CompassHER2 pCR study, visit the link on the screen. Patients who would like to take part first need to meet with a nurse or doctor to review the requirements for participation and to discuss the possible benefits and risks. This process is known as informed consent.